My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I've been asked, what is my BMI? BMI stands for Body Mass Index, and it is a calculation that can be used to determine whether you are normal weight, overweight, obese, morbidly obese, or on the opposite extreme, underweight. There are a couple of things that are slightly wrong with this calculation. It doesn't really take into account your bone density or your percentage of body fat. It is actually calculated strictly based on your height and your weight. It also doesn't take into account your age or your gender. So for this reason, it is just a rough estimate of how you're doing. It doesn't give you an exact idea of how much body fat that you have. So typically, what's considered normal weight is between 19 and 24.9. 25 to 25.9 is considered overweight. 39.9 is considered obese. And over 40 is considered morbidly obese. Below 19 is considered underweight. So the way that you calculate your BMI is you take your height in inches and convert it to meters. You also take your weight in pounds, convert it to kilograms. So for example, if you are 5'3", you would be 63 inches tall. You would multiply that by 2.54. That would give you in centimeters. Then you would move your decimal to the left 2 points. That would give you your height in meters. To get your weight from pounds to kilograms, you would divide by 2.2. So once you have your weight in kilograms, you divide it by your height in meters squared, and that will give you your BMI. There are actual several different calculators that you can find online to calculate your BMI if that's a little bit too much math. So for example, you could go to the mypyramid.gov website and you can enter in your height and your weight there, and it will calculate your BMI for you.